So it's my second day here in La Crosse. Yesterday did some exploring, and today we're out here. Came to a launch real close to town in Hobie. It's really windy, so hopefully that doesn't affect the audio, but we're gonna go check out some areas where I believe there should be some fish holding and some current breaks and stuff like that. We'll see. It's a big river system, real big. So there's a lot of things to look at. I did hear that they're going to potentially be bringing the river down and pool in two or three of the pools that are open. I heard they're going to be bringing it down a whole foot before tournament day. That could really mess with some people. That could mess with some people that might be fishing shallow, because what they have shallow might not be there on tournament day. So we'll see what happens. We're not going to be fishing super shallow if this is where we're fishing. So we'll see what happens. But it's a nice area. Crosse is kind of cool. I can honestly say I haven't been to an area yet with the Hobie BOS series that hasn't been a nice area to be in. So it's kind of awesome. First Mississippi River bass. Thank you.
Another one. A decent one right there, so we're gonna mark this spot, probably bounce out of here because there are fish here. We might fish a little bit more just to see if more people come. I had the camera off, but I was hitting some bridge piers. And I got this little fella. Oh, she's angry. She's angry. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna let you go. Hold on. But got her on a chatterbait. Go away, girl. Go away, you angry girl. Stop biting my fish grips.